Hello students, today I will tell you the summary of the poem for childhood by Marcus Natten. Marcus Natten is a contemporary modern poet. Here in this poem, the poet described about the childhood. The poem Childhood brings out vividly the contrast between the periods of childhood and adulthood. Childhood stands for innocence, whereas adulthood for cunningness and hypocrisy. The poet laments the loss of innocence that he had as a child. He regrets the loss as he cannot regain childhood innocence and simplicity. The poet fails to make out when his childhood came to an end. He asks if it was when he entered the 12th year of his age, or it may be when he was wise enough to understand that heaven and hell are not to be found in geography. The poet comes to embrace the fact that the world of the adults is different from that of the children. The adults pretend to be what they are not. They preach love but do not use love in real practice. The poet has also learned this art. Now he has grown up. He can think and act independently and need not to be guided by others. It means that it is just possible that he lost his childhood when he started thinking of himself as self-dependent. So, children, the poem deals with the idea that as one grows up, one loses one's innocence and purity. Thank you and have a nice day.